What should I add in my shampoo for healthy hair growth? Take 15 cloves of garlic and 10 drops of peppermint essential oil. Blend the garlic to get a smooth paste. In the next step, add the garlic paste to a bottle of mild shampoo and add 10 drops of peppermint oil to the mix for fragrance. Now, use this shampoo to wash your hair. Note: garlic can cause burns when applied to the skin or scalp. Hence, talk to your doctor before incorporating it into your hair care routine. Precaution: don't use this shampoo more than 3 times a week. Peppermint essential oil and hair growth. Some research found that peppermint oil promoted hair growth more effectively than topical applications of saline, jojoba oil, and minoxidil, which is a medication commonly used to treat hair loss. The researchers also found that peppermint essential oil increased scalp thickness and the number of hair follicles. They also suggested that peppermint oil may help to promote a more rapid growth stage for hair in the body. Hope you did get some value out of our today's video. If you really did, hit subscribe button, press the bell icon in order to get regular updates from our channel.